Both of these teams undefeated, looking to keep the streak going. First quarter, Zach Bronckhorst hands this one off to Kaysen Phillips, who finds himself a hole still on his feet before being tackled down at the goal line. Next play, Nate Mayabu gets the snap, waiting to find a hole, and there he goes into the end zone for an ASU touchdown. ASU leading 10-7 in the second quarter. Kingsville looking to find momentum. Jacob Cavazos keeps it himself for a good gain until Darren Allman strips it right out of his hands, and ASU will recover the fumble. Still in the second quarter, Bronckhorst looks to his right, won't find anyone open, scrambling to his left, and he finds Matthew Carter, who finds the end zone to add on to ASU's lead. Angelo State remains undefeated, winning this one 34-7 over Kingsville. ASU is now 6-0 in Lone Star Conference play.